illumination. About the contamination in water. About the contamination in water. And when he filed the village's complaint that the textile industry was depositing or discharging the poisonous chemical in the village stream, then what happened? Thanks to the high courts of our country, that they also immediately take action. This court has given an order in favor of the villagers and asks the company to stop it immediately, and the DC of Mehboob Nagar, district collector of Mehboob Nagar, to provide 25 liters of water to every villager till the further arrangements be done. So such the Andhra Pradesh High Court has also made an order. Now let us come to the public facilities, and here the role of public facilities. Here children, we have seen beforehand also I discussed about that the electricity, public transport, schools, colleges. Again I am writing it so that you can understand it well. What the public facilities basically I am talking here, I am talking about the public facilities such as healthcare, sanitation, electricity, public transport, schools and college. These are the things that the government need to